Hi, Classy Claws. As promised, I did a set for myself this morning and I've just chucked a 5 minute video together just to kind of get back into the swing of things. I realised very quickly when I was doing these that my application is really rubbish still really, really wet, acrylic running all over the place. But you know what? I get there in the end and they look okay, so I'm happy with that. Look, see, look at that sloppy. Sloppy work. Okay, so the products I've used today are all CJP as usual. This lovely nude has some gold glitter in it, only a little bit. It's called Rosa and it's absolutely beautiful. And then I do a marble nail today with some Rosa and some Beach Walk satin slippers and coconut milk, and it looks really nice. And then I've done a sugared nail afterwards with some glitter from Glittery Arty Nails, and it's called Glare Flare. I'll put it all in the description box in case you want to have a go at doing them. I actually saw the Glittery Arty Nails on Instagram, and they had these nails very, very similar to these, and they were beautiful. So I thought I'd have a go at doing them. See what you think. They took me quite a while. There's the marble that I'm doing now, and I actually put a little bit of that glitter. It comes in the pot and it looks white, but when you put it over obviously a darker color, it changes it, so it looks really pretty. I had left some or thought I'd left in some filing today. Spent ages filing using my e-file, and then I've gone to upload my video and it's not even there, so I mustn't have pressed record. What a dick, sorry. I'll try and do it next time. But these will probably stay on for a couple of weeks and then I'll look at doing another set for you. So if you've got any ideas or anything that you want to see me do, just send me a message and I'll have a go. All right, have a lovely Saturday, everybody, and I'll see you in my next one. Okay, bye bye.